Hi everyone, welcome to WVU's Campus Recreation Online Group Exercise Class. I'm Cassidy and I'm going to bring you through a barre workout today. For our workout, you do need a little bit of equipment. You just need a chair and then two dumbbells. If you don't have dumbbells like I don't, you can grab a can of soup, can of pasta sauce, whatever you have that might be a little heavy to use as dumbbells. Also, feel free to grab some water and keep it close by too. All right, we're gonna get started with a warm-up. So you can stand up, we're just gonna do a step tap. So feel free today to stop at any point, grab some water, pause the workout, listen to your body today, make today's workout work for you. Good, so today we're gonna start out with upper body. After that, we're gonna move to the barre or the chair and do some lower body. We've got core and then stretching. Adding some chest openers here, squeezing our shoulder blades together. Good. Few more here. We're gonna take this into a curtsy. In three, two, and come into a curtsy. So to find our curtsy, we're gonna start in a V. So our heels are together. We're gonna bring our right foot straight back and then behind our left. Going down and up. Good, so we want our knees going out on this one, just going as low as you feel comfortable here for the warm up. Good, chest lifted tall, squeezing our core. Awesome, keep it going. Couple more, we'll switch legs. In three, two, and switching legs. Coming back to that V, bringing our left foot straight back and then behind the right, going down and up. Good, again, knees going out. Think about keeping our hips facing forward the whole time. Good. Bringing this into a wide V. In three, two, coming to a wide V. So for our wide V, we want our toes and knees facing the corners of the room, hands on our hips, going down and up. Going just as low as we feel comfortable here, keeping our chest lifted. Good, on this one, keeping our feet over, or your knees over our feet, but behind our toes. So just keeping them right in line with our feet. Good, couple more here. We're gonna take it to backward stepping lunges. In three, two, bringing it to lunges. All right, so for our lunges, stepping straight back and going down. Stepping back together. Alternating legs here. Good, so when we step back, we want that knee to go towards the ground, trying to get our front thigh parallel to the floor. Good, hips facing forward here, keeping that front knee behind our toes. We've got three, two, awesome job resting here. Bringing our arms up, we've got some knee raises. Toes out in front of our knees. Good, adding some arm pulls, squeezing our shoulder blades together. Good, we're gonna keep our knees going, but add a torso twist. So bringing right elbow to left knee, left elbow to right knee. In three, two, adding that twist. So opposite elbow to opposite knee. Good, few more. Three, two, and resting. Fantastic, that was our warm up for today. Feel free to grab some water now if you'd like. We're gonna get started with upper body. So for upper body, grabbing those dumbbells. If at any point today you want to stop, shake out your arms, feel free to do that. Starting with our arms by our side, we're taking it to lateral raises, lifting up and down. Good. Keeping those shoulders nice and low here. Good. Making sure to breathe throughout each of these exercises. Slight bend in arms. Good. Few more. Taking it to some bicep curls. In three, two, and bicep curl. So palms facing forward, lifting those up and down. Good, nice and controlled on the way down. Good, thinking about our core even now, squeezing our belly button closer to our spine. We're gonna keep our arms going, adding a calf raise at the top of this curl in three, two, adding that calf raise. So on the way up, we lift our heels up off the ground. Good, feel free to stay on flat feet if you'd like. Few more here. Taking it into some lunge trays in three, two, and lunge tray. So for our lunge trays, we want our palms facing the ceiling. We're gonna press out and then pull back towards us, pulling those elbows way behind our back. Good, so it's called lunge tray, so pretend that you have a tray in your hand, pushing it out and then pulling it back in. When we pull back in, we wanna think about squeezing our shoulder blades together. Really engaging those upper back muscles. Fantastic, you got it. Keep it going, almost there. Good, few more. Taking it into some goalposts. In three, two, and goalpost. So coming out 90 degree angle here, palms facing forward. We're gonna close and open. Good, keeping our shoulders nice and low here. Think about really squeezing on the way in here. Good, doing great. Few more here, we're gonna hold in the middle, pulsing up. In three, two, and pulsing little movements here. Good, keep squeezing your arms, you got it. Almost there, back to those goalposts in four, three, two, and goalposts going out and in. Good, few more. We're gonna take it into some halos in three, two, and halo. So for these halos, feel free to drop down to one weight if you'd like. Starting in front of our chest, we're gonna bring those dumbbells or cans around our face in a circle, and then reversing that circle. Good, so on these halos, we wanna think about really squeezing our elbows close to our face. If you want to look in the mirror, that can be helpful to just gauge how far away your elbows are from your head. Good, keep it going. Few more here. Take it to some tricep extensions. In three, two, tricep extension. So again, feel free to drop down to one, bringing those dumbbells behind our head, and then pressing up. Good, still squeezing our elbows in nice and tight right outside of our face, squeezing our core, making sure that our body's in a straight line here. We're gonna hold this in the middle, pulsing in 3, 2, and pulsing a little movement halfway here. Good, these pulses are nice and controlled. A little longer, you got this. We've got 4, 3, 2, and dropping the weight. Good, shaking it out here. A few more upper body exercises. Next, we're gonna take it to a reverse fly. So we're gonna bend our legs, hinging at our hips, pushing our glutes to the wall behind us. Arms are coming down in front. We're gonna lift up and down. Good, so on this one, think about initiating this movement by squeezing your upper back muscles. So really squeeze those shoulder blades together. Good, keep squeezing. Think about engaging our core here. Keep it going. Almost there, taking into some rows. In 3, 2, and rows. So palms come down, bringing our elbows up and down. Good, still squeezing our shoulder blades together. Good, imagine that there's a pencil right over your spine and you wanna squeeze that pencil and hold it in place. Awesome job. We're gonna keep this going, bring our elbows out wide for a scarecrow. In 3, 2, bring it to a scarecrow. So elbows out wide, palms facing the wall behind us. Good, almost done with upper body, you got this. Still squeezing those shoulder blades together. Almost there. 3, 2, and resting. Awesome job. Way to do that on upper body. You can put those dumbbells down. Feel free to pause if you want. Grab some water, take a rest. Next, we're moving on to lower body. So we're gonna grab that chair. We want it on our right side. So we're gonna have right hand on the chair, left leg out. Starting off in that curtsy. So for our curtsy, we're starting off in our V, bringing our left foot straight back and then behind. Going down and up. Good, hips facing forward here, squeezing our core. Think about rolling those shoulders back, chest nice and tall. Good, holding at the bottom, pulsing in 3, 2, pulsing at the bottom, little movement here. Good, nice and controlled. Awesome, try to get a little lower, you got it, there you go. Back to up and down in 3, 2, going back up and down. Good, feel free at any point, stop, shake out your legs, listen to your body. Good, we're gonna add a knee raise. So when we stand up on our right leg, doing a left knee raise in 3, 2, doing a knee raise. So we're bringing our left elbow to left knee. Knee raise coming back down to that curtsy. Good, standing up nice and tall, squeezing at the top. Few more here. You got it. Taking this back to our normal curtsy. In 3, 2, and curtsy. Back to that normal curtsy, going down and up. All right, we're gonna add in a wide V. So alternating between our curtsy, stepping out wide to a wide V, back to our curtsy. In 3, 2, adding that wide V. So we've got wide V coming in for a curtsy, back out to that wide V. Good, big movements here, getting our heart rate up. Good, standing up on that right leg in between each one. Good, you got it. A few more here, keep it going. We're gonna hold this out wide in our wide V. In three, two, and stepping out to our wide V. Awesome job. We can have our hand on our hip here, going down and up. Good, squeezing our core, chest lifted. Holding at the bottom, pulsing in three, two, and pulsing, little movement here. Good, little deeper, you got it. There you go, you're strong. All the way up, all the way down, in three, two, you got it, all the way up and down. Good, we're gonna add a reach up and over the chair, just like we did in our warm up. So left arm going up over the chair in three, two, adding that reach. So reaching up and over, coming out wide. You can bring that arm out wide or put it back on your hip, wherever you'd like. Good, a few more here. Three, and resting, awesome job. That was great. Can shake it out, grab some water. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. So we wanna grab that chair, put it on the other side. Left hand on the chair, right leg out this time. All right, starting back with that curtsy. So we've got our feet together in a V, bringing our right leg straight back and behind, going down and up. Good, rolling those shoulders back, hips facing forward. Good, keep it going. Squeezing our core here. Pulsing at the bottom in three, two, and pulsing little movements. Good, you got it. Almost there. All the way up, all the way down, in three, two, back up and down. Good, we're gonna keep this going, adding our knee raise. So bringing our right knee up, in three, two, adding that knee raise. So right elbow to right knee, stepping back to that curtsy. Good, feel free to take out the knee drive if you don't want to do it. Listen to your body, do what feels right for you. Good, squeezing at that top, engaging our obliques when you lift that knee up. There you go, you got it. Back to our normal curtsy. In three, two, and curtsy. Back to that normal curtsy, going down and up. Good, we're gonna go from our curtsy to our YV, coming back out to the curtsy. In three, two, going to our YV. So we've got YV, step back to that curtsy. Good, big movements here, you got it. Challenge yourself in that range of motion, get a little lower each time. There you go. You're strong, you got this. Couple more right here. Just our wide V. In three, two, and wide V. Stepping out wide here, going down and up. You're doing so great, keep it going. Holding at the bottom, pulsing. In three, two, and pulsing little movements here. There you go. Can you get an inch deeper? That's it, you got it. All the way up, all the way down. In three, two, up and down. Good, just like on the other side, adding that reach up and over. So our right arm goes up and over. In three, two, reaching up and over. Good, reaching tall. Should feel a stretch here. Almost there. Got three, two, and resting. Way to go, that was awesome. Go ahead and breathe, grab some water. Feel a little bit longer here with the chair. We're gonna take it into some lunges. So for our lunges, we're gonna face the chair here, palms on the chair. We're doing our backward stepping lunges. So we're stepping down and then together. So starting off, alternating legs. Good, again, bringing that back knee towards the ground, trying to get our front thigh parallel to the ground. Good, keeping our chest lifted here. Roll those shoulders back. Good, we're gonna stop with that left foot forward, right leg back. In three, two. Starting with that left leg forward, right leg back. In our lunge, just going down and up. Think about putting the weight in your front heel here. There you go, you got it. All the way up, all the way down. Three, two, up and down. Adding onto this, we can stay here in the lunge if that's where you're comfortable, or at a right knee drive. So we stand up on our left leg, bringing our right knee towards the chair. In three, two, adding that knee drive. Good, you may need to take a step away from the chair. So we stand up on that left leg, right knee goes towards the chair. Good, squeeze your core. Think tall when you drive that knee up. Good, back to our alternating lunges. In three, two, and lunges, alternating lunges here. You're doing great, you got this. Good, stopping with our right leg forward, left leg back. In three, two, right leg forward, left leg back. Going down and up. Good, feel free to stop, shake it out at any time. Holding at the bottom, pulsing in three, two, and pulsing. Little movement here. Good, chest up. You got it. All the way up, all the way down. In three, two, up and down. Few more here, adding that knee drive. So we stand up on our right leg, bringing our left knee towards the chair. In three, two, adding that knee drive. Good, nice and tall, we bring that knee forward. Still getting low in that lunge. Doing great. Almost there. lunge, resting, nice job, shaking it out here. Almost done with legs, we've got one more section to go. So we're gonna take that chair, we're gonna do a fold over with a flat back. So forearms go on, you can drop your forehead down if you'd like. We're gonna have a slight bend in our right supporting leg, bringing our left leg up and down. Flexing your foot here, so bringing that heel up and down. Good, thinking about our hips here, we want them to face the chair the whole time rather than opening up. So if your hips were headlights on a car, they should shine right at the chair. Good, we're gonna point that toe, doing little circles in three, two, little circles. So pointing that toe, little circles here. Good, keep it going. Reversing those circles. In four, three, two, and reverse them. Good, little circles. No down. Good, take it to those leg raises. In three, two, and leg raise, lifting up and down. Squeezing at the top. Almost done with this side, you can do it. Good, we're gonna take this to a hamstring curl, bringing our left heel towards our glutes in three, two, hamstring curl. So flexing that foot, bringing her up towards our glutes and back down. Good, squeezing your hamstring, that back leg muscle. Almost there, last part on this side, you got it. We've got three, two, awesome job, shaking it out here, great. Other side, last part of legs. So forearms on the ground, slight bend and our left supporting leg, bringing our right leg up and down. Driving up with that heel. You are so strong, keep it going. Good, hips facing forward. Few more here, taking it to those circles. In three, two, and circles, pointing that toe. Good, little circles. Reversing that circle in three, two, reverse your circle. Good, back to our leg lifts in four, three, two, and leg lifts, bringing that heel up and down. So close, you got it. Part here, taking it to that hamstring curl in three, two, and curl. Good, flexing that foot, bringing our heel up towards our glutes. Good, really squeezing your hamstrings, that back leg muscle. We've got three. Awesome job, resting, shaking it out here. We are done with legs. Last part, moving on to core. So you can go ahead and grab some water, pause the workout if you'd like. Moving on to core on the ground here. All right, so for core, starting off, we've got some Russian twists. Few options here for those. So we can have our feet on the ground, twisting from side to side. We can have our feet lifted, twisting from side to side. You can also grab those weights that we had earlier, feet on the ground, side to side, or feet lifted, side to side. So any of those options work, choose which one works best for you. We're gonna go for about 30 seconds here. In three, two, You got it. Good. So whichever option you want. Good. Squeezing out each side. Almost there. We've got 3, 2. Awesome job, resting. We're gonna go onto our back, bringing our toes up towards the ceiling, bringing our shoulder blades up off the ground, reaching for our shins. Biggest part here is just lifting those shoulder blades up off the ground. Here we go in 3, 2. You got it. So lifting up and down. Good. Keep breathing here. Doing great. Almost to our cool down. You got this. Few more. 3, 2. Awesome job, dropping down. Next we have some scissor kicks. So again, you can grab your weight if you want. Make sure it's not too heavy for this one though. So, few options. We can lay on our back, doing those scissor kicks. So one leg up, one leg down, switching legs. That's one option. Another option is doing those with your weight, going through your legs and switching. Good. Third option, if you're more comfortable sitting up on this one, kicking your feet out, you can do that too. All right, any of those options, here we go. In 4, 3, 2, you got it. Good, keep breathing here. Good, remember that other option up on our hands. Almost there. Few more. We've got 3, 2. Awesome job. Resting. Last one here. Shoulder blades come up off the ground. We've got some penguins. Right hand reaches towards our right ankle. Left hand reaches towards the left. Squeezing at each side. You don't have to touch your ankles here. We're just reaching for them. Squeezing at each side. Shoulder blades up off the ground. You got it. Last part before our cool down. You're so close. Almost there. Get a few more in right here. We've got 4, 3, 2. Awesome job. Resting, reaching long. Taking a few deep breaths in here. We'll get started with our cool down. All right, reaching long, few deep breaths. Good. Rolling onto one side here, grabbing your ankle. On this one, we want our knees pretty close together. Sides, grabbing our other ankle. I don't need you to tell me who to be. Good, laying on our back again, reaching long one more time. Few deep breaths here. Slowly sitting up whenever you're ready. Good. Coming forward, bending one leg in, other leg goes out long, reaching forward just as far as you feel comfortable here. Good. Reaching up and over. Good. Switching legs, bringing that other leg out long, other one bent in. Reaching forward, whatever's comfortable for you. I know I'm super warm. Bend over. Good. With that leg that's long, we're gonna bring our other bent leg up over our knee, pulling that front heel towards our glutes, lifting up here. The closer your heel is towards your glutes, the more of a stretch you'll feel on this one. Yeah, this is my favorite one after a barre class. Switching. So bring that other leg long, other leg up over your knee, heel towards your glutes. Good. Sitting however is comfortable for you. Few more here. One arm across your body, making sure to be above or below your elbow. Good. Switching arms. Get above or below that elbow. Good. Reaching up and over, keeping your chin lifted here. Good. Switching arms. Elbow comes up, chin stays lifted. Good. Last two here, bringing our hands behind our back. We can interlace our fingers or just lift our arms up, opening our chest, whichever option's more comfortable for you on this one. Good. We're going to reverse that, pulling forward, stretching our upper back. Thank you all so much for coming. And again, I'm Cassidy. This was our barre class for the day. Thank you for joining us for WVU's Campus Recreation online group exercise class. You did amazing. You should feel really accomplished after that workout today. Thanks so much for joining us. Hope to see you next time.